And it's one of the most amazing feelings that you've ever felt. You're reciting the Quran and you feel the most inspirational and the most beautiful feeling inside. One of those times when you're in the prayer and you just feel absolutely amazing. This is the halawa of Iman as Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam described it. The halawa, the sweetness of the faith. When you really taste it and you feel it, there's nothing more amazing in this dunya.